save our planet. With 882 record high temperatures that have been tied or set across the United States so far in July 2011, a severe heat wave has joined the prolonged drought as thermometer readings of 110 degrees Fahrenheit or 43.3 degrees Celsius continue to be seen in especially the central and southern regions of the country.